Hi guys, Will Hurst here with the Unbroken Series. I'm here to present workout one of Cupid's Revenge, which is a 12-minute AMRAP of two rounds of two sets of five thrusters, five pull-ups, 40 total reps. So the female athlete's gonna start by doing five thrusters, five pull-ups at 65 pounds, then the male athlete's gonna do five thrusters and five pull-ups at 95 pounds. They're both gonna do one more full set, and then after that they're going to add weight to 115.75 and then progressively add weight as the workout goes on. I have Nikki here and Ryan. They're going to go through a full round, the first set of the workout. And so we're going to get that started. I'm going to start by going over the standards for the thruster. Ryan's going to go ahead and demonstrate for us three perfect or ideal reps that meet the standard for the workout. So as you saw, Ryan used the squat clean to get into his thruster. That's an acceptable first rep. You can squat clean right into the thruster and go overhead. I'm going to go ahead and have Ryan just demonstrate for us three common faults that we find in the thruster. Number one is going to be squat depth. So we're going to be looking for hip crease down below the knee. And you can see Ryan here is a little high, so we call this no rep. He's going to do one more for us.
Good one?
Yeah, I don't want to shout. So again, no rep there. Next we're going to be looking for is while overhead, not being locked out at the hip or the knee. Right. So this will be a no rep here. Hit this, finish this rep by standing all the way up. Go ahead and show us the correction, Ryan. So that'd be completing the rep there. This would be good. And then the last fault we'd be looking at is we're going to look at overhead lockout. So we're looking for those elbows, ears past the elbows, overhead locked out. You have bent arm, you're talking about a no rep. The standard on the pull-up we're looking for is we're looking for the athlete to reach full extension at the bottom of their pull-up, and then we're looking for their chin to pass the plane of the bar at the top. During the workout, we're looking for, and after athlete A, the lady starts, she's going to complete her five thrusters and five pull-ups. When she completes her last pull-up, she's going to tag partner B, which is Ryan. Ryan's going to start his five thrusters, five pull-ups. Nikki and Ryan are going to go ahead and complete for us one complete round of workout one. All right, guys. Three, two, one, go. So that's one round, or the first round of workout one. After this set, they would go on to load their bars with 115 for men, 75 for ladies. You're going to have a preset stack of plates at your station. For the ladies, you're going to have a 25. Your bars are preloaded with 15s. You're going to have another 15, 25 minutes out of fives. For men, you're going to have 45, you're going to have 10, another 10, and your bar will come preloaded with a 25. That's workout one for Cupid's Revenge. We'll see you Saturday, February 13th, at the event.